Good job, buddy. Can I paint you a picture of the Flash?
Sure.
And a picture of Octonauts?
Sure.
All right. Hey, I did this flash for Brooke, but I mean for Brooke's kid Calvin, but yeah, and I had it on the check stand refrigerator. Yeah, and another little kid asked, well, I called Brooke and she said, "I can't make it in today." And another little kid just so happened to want Flash. And so I'm all, "Oh, I'll give it to you. I can just paint Brooke another one." Yeah, and so that's what I did. Oh, wait. Why do you like the Flash?
Because he runs fast and he's cool.
Yeah. And what could I paint you?
Captain America.
Oh, what's your name? What's your name?
Camille.
What's your name?
Ezra. I'm 7 years old.
Oh, awesome. And this is Mom.
Yep.
She's my best friend too. Well, I'll paint those and get them to them. Okay, are you ready? Okay, astronauts. Oh, isn't it amazing?
Do you love it?
Flash. Amazing, right? You're amazing. You are so cool.
What do you say to Glenn?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. I just am so grateful for your mom because she's my best friend. And now you're my best friend. Have a good day.
What do you say, bud? Are those so cool?
Are those so cool?
I think they turned out really good, Glenn.